fans than tonight's showdown. Increíble Casares, the slick lefty from Guaynabo, Puerto Rico, and the knockout artist from Los Mochis, Mexico, face off in a mega bout that will decide who is the king of the minimum. Experience that.
Yes, WBO strawweight campeón del mundo, the reigning, defending WBO junior flyweight champion of the world.
In the room, you can feel it. That the interesting thing will be when Casares, some from Japan, a couple of big fighters to help, has his ring generalship. He may not knock you out, but don't be surprised if Casares.
Un día para twice y beat Alex Samurai del Valle and his Colonel Whitaker, maybe.
Iván Calderón always moving, and if he keeps moving to his right, that in, because, oh, what a nice opportunity.
He's not hurt, but he got stunned there.
Casares pressing now as he turns side.
For the same punch twice.
Iván Calderón now having to deal with the left-handed stance of Hugo Casares, and then a little bit over a minute. An interesting first round.
This is the uppercut right there. Oh, very good punch. If he had punching power, it's harder. Calderon, it's going to be in.
Loves that both fighters are because he throws the punch in there. So maybe imposing his will.
Calderon throughout the fight. This is what he does. If Hugo thinks at him, that Ivan's going to fall into his trap, it's going to happen.
Nice left hook there by Calderon. He didn't obviously have it. Ivan is what they're yelling. As the combinations of quickness, the accuracy of Calderon is quite evident. Appreciate, don't true connoisseur of the sport stand there just
don't like fighters that run. He doesn't run, just not there for the punch, and he hits the other guy continuously, which is what I believe that makes Calderon a great fighter.
The other guy was looking to land his own right, and a beautiful right there by Hugo Casares, and there goes the left
punch.
And there Hugo Casares de la Hoya. If you take a look at the downside of his career, that's not the case with Calderon, who there at all during this fight. Because the lefty now, Hugo Casares, is trying to chop him down, going there with a nice left hook. Now Calderon with Calderon moving. The body of Iván Calderon, and that's the one thing that he really needs to work on. There's a one-two combination
there.
Now the wrestling match breaks.
The guy there, 105.
Hugo working out the ring, looking from the first two rounds. But Calderon's quickness is quite evident.
I believe that.
And the question for tonight to adversity, if Hugo Casares puts him in trouble.
I don't know if he's been hit in the stadium.
But you know,
Casares has to hit him, though, for him to have that.
Neither one the worst for wear. That is susceptible to cuts. Get to
Calderon. Totally agree with you. Which is basically what.
And he hasn't lost his ninth time. All his defeats, three of them came in the same
year for him.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't against Sergio Cirino Perez, a guy. He's in Calderon's backyard here in Puerto Rico as well. So there he connects with the left, cut off the ring. Calderon. Big difference when you're talking about the opponent for the night. Calderon on his bike.
Yes, Calderon to say, you know what? You're getting frustrated early in the night.
Combination there by Calderon, and
oh, good punch there. Right.
Nice body shot by Ross and right hook.
I think Hugo knows what he has to do, Lucif. I wouldn't like to fight him at all.
I don't think anybody wants to fight Calderon, and that's where Calderon. Those are the fights that Calderon's not used to having. A beautiful left there, but I can take it. It's about
to laugh, man, because this guy
lefty versus lefty, and there he
is once again. I've seen obviously better fighters. I haven't seen better technicians.
You got to put him in there with Pernell Whitaker, Puerto Rico, because of the fact, kid. You know, we call him a kid years old, but he looks like a 15-year-old. Nice body shot there by Iván Calderón.
He's gonna find him 6 years when he was 26 years old.
Beautiful with great punching.
Like. what he does and for each boxing fan to love what he does.
Look back at the
good
great
power there, also a counter and good punch.
Yeah, I mean, he just hooks, and that may be the downfall of
Ugo. He's got to be saying, oh, what do you want? I'm sorry, baby.
Rounds of boxing, flyweight title, which up to now is ninth. Tonight, the end of a streak for one of these two. Oh, a nice shot. Felt the power, and once again, 13 pounds in a week. You got to go to the body, and that's in the fifth round.
This is what happened.
Round is 12 round. Ivan Calderon, better combination. That boom. Left hook and the right cross.
He will discourage you, which I believe is even worse.
Not only has devastating, you can't hit what you can't. It's hard to catch Calderon.
Cut him there in the shoulder.
The game has got to try to hit Calderon in arms, tire him out, whether it be in.
He's putting some air right now.
Rounds into the fight, and this is where the fatigue, the weight loss, the dehydration.
It's the second time.
Calderon, which is named.
Frustration in Hugo's face.
More than he's a guy who, when he stops, can pop you.
He won't hit too hard, but he will.
You can see the difference. He almost looks like a feather. Minimum weight fighter, by the way, guy. Then, holy, so I'm not afraid of anybody. Obviously, Sugar Shane took it easy on him, but nonetheless, nice combination by Ivan Calderon and mixes him with the left. But Calderon getting the question was, could he decipher the defense? Got
this
a couple of punches in.
Also.
So there's been a long lineage of tonight receiving.
Halfway, he's going to have to make some adjustments for sure.
Nice combination there by Calderon, but Casares roughhousing a little bit. The referee, Jose Acher, those combinations. Needs to let him fight, stay out of the way, because here in the seventh round.
It's incredible. I mean, he's doing great, but he has to, which makes it even harder.
Ivan Calderon, he moves to the left, and Casares coming in.
Giving credit to Casares also. He's trying to find the target, but he's
Casares, but Calderon, but none the. Oh, that one.
He's going to take some time out. There's no timeout in boxing.
Now Casares looking to close the distance as he has since the first round. Calderon, but not enough as he
good
does there with the
very
left.
Very good. Best punch I've seen him land this fight.
Yeah, but it's not really working for him. There he does. He catches Calderon, moving backwards, and
yeah,
now Calderon feels it.
I don't think he was stunned.
It might have went beyond six rounds. This would be to the advantage of.
Here's Casares answering back. There's a punch, but there's a slip. Worse than what it was, but.
Winky right, as does Floyd Mayweather Jr. Nice solid jab by Calderon. Oh, beautiful.
Ivan's got a watch.
Starting to Calderon and
walking on over the ring. That takes a
fight. He's like, if he's gonna roll rounds, and at one point he's gonna stop and he's gonna get left hook. Oh, beautiful left uppercut.
Power punch.
Ugo Casares, Ivan's in trouble.
Ivan
and now
deep trouble.
Ugo Casares is all over Ivan Calderon.
No, he threw him down. That's not a knockout.
That's it. Okay for eight rounds. He needs to go after him right now as he does with that right hand. He's got him hurt one more time. And now Calderon is holding on for dear life. That should be a knockdown. There it is. It needs. And now
Ivan Calderon, a lot of.
And this is where Casares needs to help out Calderon so that he doesn't give him a way out. That he's got to keep hurting him.
But Ugo knows that he's in trouble.
Oh, what a nice right hand by Ugo Casares. Image to Ivan Calderon, who is catching his bearings, but then he's got Casares all over him once again. He's got to land somewhere. Eight. This bout is scheduled for 12.
Obviously. All the credit to Casares. That was a punch right there. Put him in trouble.
And you could see why it was counted a knockdown, because had it not been for him holding on to Ugo Casares, he would have gone down. And now the aggressiveness of Ugo Casares, and once again he catches Ivan Calderon, and that's got to be worrisome for
after Ivan.
Punching power of Ugo Casares.
He still hurt from that last round.
Nice right hand and a slip there after the right. Nice combination.
Knockdown.
There he goes. Flush with the right, flush with the left. Another combination, and he would have been an easy knockdown to call.
Right now, I mean,
and then the body shot. And he's working this deep in trouble. Calderon's body walk him down anymore. And that, but it seems that Ivan Calderon, I'd say, they're an
anything. And then obviously Ugo also feels he had
is effective in this.
Trying to get back his leg.
If Casares can win this round, he would put the fight even. You might have it 1 point for Calderon as he looks at the punching power and catching me. But I'm taking. That's when we were 7 rounds of the fight.
Out of those three, there's a reaper, there's a slip, and there's also the right hand. And then when he was coming down, Hugo pushed him down, and I think
impulse of Calderon rebound for both guys. Nice right by Casares, and then connects with the left.
Ivan looks like
by Hugo Casares. By Hugo Casares, and his illustrious, and times he'd rather take the devastating power.
Still got three more rounds to get away. Might be the winner. Good punching power there by Ivan, but no power.
Yeah, he put three. About the
more than halfway to go.
Nice combination there, but much easier target to hit. Nice left, because we said not only is he moving up enough for the little man.
It's a pretty even round, but I mean some other logo.
Lidon, nice 1-2 there, but
it's gonna do well.
End of this 10th round, and it turned out that Hugo Casares' weight loss, you know, even though it's nice combination there. Exceptional counter punching by Ivan Calderon.
They both had a
down to the 12th round.
I never thought in my life or a very long match for Calderon.
Increíble Casares is some great.
Still a long time to go. 150.
Is now catching his bearings. He's picking his spots and he's connecting. One of those fights that you definitely.
Matchmaker did a great job and so did Puerto Rico Vespas.
Oh, nice uppercut there by Ivan Calderon.
And Adams, he has to win this round.
Beautiful Casares when Calderon is most in the 11th round.
All the time that he had to push and the rounds that he did good right now, taking a call on Casares. Here's Calderon. Boom, excellent.
And this is the championship round. Will there be a new champ, Puerto Rico?
Casares needs a knockout.
Defending his title for the 6th time. Ivan Calderon caught his bearings and is now the same Calderon with Casares. Continues to be dangerous. Matchup between the boxer puncher.
Good,
a nice uppercut by Casares. A great counter.
Calderon after being really hurt.
We'll find out what both of Hugo Casares. Calderon on his motorcycle and Hugo Casares trying to boxer who was in trouble back strong, and you gotta give because now he's catching Hugo Casares. Calderon moves to his left and right and he just in ship fight. Alex Hernandez Sanchez ringside has fought both Calderon because it's dog and he's been able to do left to go.
It's incredible. I think it was very
that was in the 8th round. And there you see Ivan Calderon slipping and sliding. Hugo Casares trying to finish it off. Demonstration of boxing by Ivan Calderon. He showed.
Split decision de Puerto Rico.